awesome. Mechanical engineering is awesome. It allows you to specialize in every field that you can imagine. My name is Vanessa Restrepo. I'm an assistant professor at the J. Kane Mechanical Engineering Department, Texas A&M University. When I was a little kid, I wanted to be a medical doctor because I was fascinated by the human body, how everything was so perfect. I came to the United States and I did my master in civil engineering and I continued doing my PhD in mechanical, but still I had that passion for human body, like the perfect machine. So I thought, okay, maybe there is a career that it can combine both, and that was biomedical engineering. This work is important because we're pushing boundaries, right? We are trying to make materials that are more resilient, that are tougher, that are better, and look at what nature is capable of doing. And we as engineers, we are trying to replicate that. The materials that nature, through all these years of evolution, engineered to have all these amazing properties. We can make materials that are lighter but stronger, that can sustain a lot of forces. And everything is because we are taking the principles that nature have developed and we are implementing those in materials that others can use in real life. Applications vary. We can create bricks and fabricate similar like Lego, also armors, like animals that has this hard core in the outside. We can create similar things for us, for humans. We can create materials that change the stiffness by applying certain conditions such as temperature or electricity. The materials that we are placing inside are called intelligent or smart materials, and those materials have the ability to sense environmental conditions and change the properties. So the overall material change because nature has that. So we want to replicate nature. It's not an easy path. It wasn't a straight path from the beginning. Many obstacles. When I was doing my undergrad, I was the only girl in a classroom of 60 people. It was difficult because nobody was like me. And I have a lot of difficulties with that, even now. When you are very convinced that what you want, then the path, how many turns it takes, it doesn't matter because you are walking towards your goal. I knew from early age that I wanted to be a doctor. Now I am a doctor in engineering. So obstacles, I didn't let them to push me away because the goal is not always to reach the end line, it's to walk towards that and enjoy every step. So just keep walking because you don't know where are you going to end. It's just don't quit. Join the force of mechanical engineers. We are doing a terrific job that is very meaningful and it has impact in so many fields. So if you are considering joining the mechanical engineering, please do it. We need people and it's extremely cool.